What's going on, everybody? It's Papa Sloth. Getting ready to do some tour six. Let's have some fun. This is for you, Murray. Well, sit. I am using a new platform today, Mobison Live. Never used it before, so don't know how this thing works. We're gonna try it. Ooh, great right, not good. Hopefully I left myself some room. Yeah, all right. Oops. Too much OP. And the grade didn't help. Sorry, guys. I just woke up. I'm a night shift employee, and I work overnight now. Meaning to get on at 12 o'clock today, but I overslept. Let's see if we can sync this and save it. Wow. The Apache. Boom.
Neat.
Oh, I forgot to say at the beginning of the stream, on tour 6 on the drives, I play all the elevations 10% unless I mention otherwise. So if it's not a 10% drive, I will tell you. And here, it's a good hole to mention that on, because this one is 20%. Did I forget to take the big sloppy off? I sure did. All right, we're gonna have to make this work.
Nice job.
Well, we're not going to forget this time, because I'm going to switch it right now. There we go. For those of you just joining me, welcome. Oh, shouldn't have put the OP on it. That's a beautiful win for this hole. Nice shot. Nope.
Great shot. Nice on.
Wow. Huh? Go to a shootout. I haven't played Tour 6 in a while, guys, so I might be a little rusty on the shootouts at first, but it's in the memory bank. This is a ...10% elevation shot. You really don't have to move it from the... adjustment spot. One and a half top spin. Game's froze. If you're watching the stream, say hi in chat. Don't be shy.
shot. Shot.
See if we can get this to drop with the old reliable Firefly.
Shot. Big shot. Big shot.
See if I remember this shootout.
Perfect shot.
Well played, sir. Well played. So 1.5 top. 10% max adjustment, and we're going to give it a little curl. Oh. That was not good. That was a terrible drive. Don't do that at home, folks. Now we'll just see if we can power up this Malibu as far up as I can take it here. I don't think he won enough rings.
Great shot.
Well, maybe he did.
Nice on.
Oh, the thorn is not nice to me today. That's all right. Let's get it back. Well, since he's in the sand, we're going to try a power hook here. I didn't get all the hook. Stop. All right. I think I still have the Viper on, which sucks, but So if you don't have power balls, I'm going to show you an alternative way. Play this hole in a massive headwind. A lot of people like to go right in this situation. I like to go left because it gives you a clearer shot with your long iron for your third shot. But don't hit it great with the big dog. Come. Get out. See if we're in backbone range. Nope. Going to a shootout with Big Sloppy. Let's see how we do. No. All right, we lost this one. No matches on tour six, huh? I haven't played this all. Oh my God. Probably would have just been better off banging it down there. Oh man, I'm amusing myself today. I'm gonna go get an energy drink. I'll be right back. Maybe some caffeine will help.
Shot. Shot. Shot.
There we go. There we go. Hate this whole Absolutely hate it. With a low wind like that, you can go down the middle. All right, we got one back. Let's get our trophies caught up on this, and I'll switch to another rookie account. Get our pins in Tour 6. I don't ever play it this way, but let's give it a go.
shot. Big shot.
Can never get that to drop. Could never get that to drop. See if we can win this shootout. We're going to play this right down the middle, 10% max adjustment.
Shot.
All right, bear with me one second. I am going to switch accounts so I can get pins on another rookie account. All right, let's go. Tour 6 it is. Sorry about the loud bang, guys. My cat just knocked something off the shelf here. This hole was different when I played Tour 6 back in the day, so I don't really know how to play this hole, to be honest with you. Didn't make it. Note to self, bring Big Dog on this account. On this hole, I mean. I don't think he's got enough juice either.
Great shot.
Except you hit a great left, which is the right way to hit a great. It's three times today. Don't really have enough backspin for with the backbone ape. We're gonna try it. Yep. That was terrible. We don't even have to adjust, dude. Just put it up there. He got lucky. he under adjusted that. All right. If you are watching my stream, I appreciate you. Playing Tor 6 by request today. It's been a while since I played Tor 6. And I'm playing like crapola. guy's got a maxed out Apache. I haven't played with an Apache since I was like on tour too. Don't remember my spin, but I remember this is a we're gonna go 3.5. It's a 10% mid adjustment. I mean 10% minimum adjustment from the right pad. Well, I guess I remember it. Boom. Got a maxed out big sloppy. He don't know what to do. He's never played it on the right before, you can tell. Tour 6, here we go. All right, since he's in the rough for shits and giggles, he try a power slice. And we made it. But I don't think we really have a shot here. Pretty close. This is another power slice hole. See if I can nail it. Nice shot, sir. So, play our wind first. We want it to hit there. Then it's going to take us four. So we're going to put it right there. We're going to go 12. Was terrible. That was terrible. I'll do something different. I'd much rather do a full power slice with a sand wedge and not have to worry about hitting it perfect. For max distance. Well, that's going to be hard to beat. So hitting it great doesn't help. That would have been money if it didn't integrate. All right, on to the next one. That's not going to be good. Oh, I got lucky. Come on, get off of there. There we go. Alright, this is going to be a tricky shot. Just gotta get it close. a pretty easy sandwich to make. Boom. Let's go. That felt good to hit that one. I used to do this, but sometimes you get stuck in that rough where you go too far. That was a nice shot. I'll take that. Oh my God. Guess we were just meant to go to a shootout. Last time I debacled this hole, just fucked it all up. don't have enough backspin. At least I didn't put it in the sand. That's a plus. Throwing cards. All right, let's get our trophies back on six, and then move down to my smallest account, which is my Soul Crusher account, and it's my newest account. Get our pins on that one. And I will end the tour six stream. And I'm off tonight, so I might come on late tonight and do some tour eight. And maybe some tour nine if I'm playing well. Depends who all is streaming.
Great shot.
I don't know, just because I got a case of the fuckets, I'm probably just going to do a power slice. It's going to either go really good or really bad. Just missed it. See if we can save this.
Great shot.
So I'm going to play this no elevation, firefly, medium adjustment from this range. Is what I've done before. We saved it. Not enough curl. Note to self. Half the ball of curl with the big dog. If we won this one,
nice on.
Go to my favorite account. just to show you guys he ain't doing too bad. He don't got no jimmies, but he's all right. Let's try some Thor 6 with this little account. See how we do. Thor 6 is a heavy backbone shootout, and I only have a backbone 7, so. Alright guys, this hole is a 20% elevation. I don't remember, but I don't think I play any elevation on my second shot, even though it looks like it's downhill. I played it at mid.
big shot. Nice arm.
We're going to do 10% elevation here.
Great shot.
You really don't have to move it off the mark that they give you when they set it out, the bullseye. Play at 10% max with one right spin and 1.5 top spin.
Perfect shot.
Twenty percent elevation. Kind of go in this little nook here. Give yourself a little room in case you hit a great left. Like I just did. Hopefully I gave myself. There we go. Put it right down the middle.
shot.
I try the second shot again with no elevation. I had a great left, which is not good, but it's not going to hurt you on this green. Alright, this shot is a 5% elevation. I don't think it went far enough for my Viper. Should have put the big dog on. Second shot is minus 10%. For those of you new to the game, that means uphill shot. So I am just going to eyeball this at 4.2. I'm kind of put that right in the middle there and give it OP. Great right is not good, but hopefully it hits the pad. All right, we're good.
perfect shot.
Great right is not good. All right. Whew, I sweated that one. All right, we squeaked that one out. Playing tour six is fun. Takes me back to the days, the old days when I was stomping around down here. I'd play this for 10, 12 hours at a time sometimes, grind it. ...10% elevation. To it. Be good to me. Nope. That sucked. Thank you. Well, we gave it a go. I don't have any top spin on my razor, so I had to put a really close to that edge.
Perfect shot.
Good game, sir. Might have to go back and play one game in Tour 5. Looks like I'm missing some trophies there. That bugs me. I was probably planning on getting ready for a tournament or something. Alright, we got headwind, so we're going right.
Shot.
Too much topspin, should only use two. And I should have played that at zero. I think I played it at 10. Yeah, that's why I missed. But it was too hot. It was coming in hot anyway. That's okay. We want to get to the shootouts anyway.
Perfect shot.
Sorry, guys, my kids were talking to me while I was taking that last shot. On that hole in one, that's a 10% adjustment downhill at max. Give it a little, I give it like quarter to like maybe 25% top spin just to get it up over that little hump right before the hole. And just hit it perfect. For the hell of it, I'm just going to try a, not going to put a power ball on, but I'm going to try a power slice, see if it works.
Perfect shot.
I'm not wasting Kingmakers in Tour 6. I don't have enough balls in this account, so... I don't know what the hell happened there. I must have been off on my landing. But I made it through.
Great shot!
Oh, too far left. That great killed me. Not good. Well, guys, I hope you're liking the Tour 6 play. I know when we watch streamers, we don't get a lot of lower to middle tour play. So it's always Tour 8 and up.
Great shot.
Got a couple more pins here that I'm going to go back and try to get my trophies back in five, and then we're going to call it a stream. If you've made it 3 hours into the stream and you're watching the replay, I really appreciate you. And if you hit the thumbs up, I would greatly appreciate it. I don't do this for the followers, but
great shot.
It does make you feel good when you look at the replay of the stream and you see that people are actually hitting the thumbs up. If I get this hole again with this account, I am going to try the no power slice. I'm kind of curious to see if you have enough with a extra mile six to go right. I've never tried it. I've seen Dittohead do it. I've seen Golf Clash Addict do it. I don't normally go right unless I have a extra mile seven for the curl, but I'll try it.
Great shot.
I would have tried it this time if he would have went first. Put it in the sand. All right, we got our trophies back on six. Let's see where we're at on pins. All right, we got one pin left. Let's go down to five and try to get this back. I'm down one game on five. It's bugging the shit out of me. I don't even remember what courses are on five. Parc de Paris. I think we just had a tournament here, didn't we? One or two tournaments ago. Oh, this is so tempting. So tempting. To go with the power slice. Fuck it, I'm going with the fuck it.
Great shot.
Okay. Didn't get give it enough topspin. For some reason, I was thinking in the tournament when we were slicing it, we were only going 3.5, but it makes sense because we had tailwind and we were using a power 3 ball, but I should have used full topspin with the Marlin. See if we can sink this thorn.
Great shot. Nice arm.
That is a tough putt. See what we get for a shootout.